Yo, 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 what is up, guys? It is Gucci, Gaming HD. I am live on Firefighter Simulator, or Firefighting Simulator, The Squad. Firefighting Simulator, The Squad is a simulation game for firefighting, kind of like Merge NYC, FDNY game. It's got very, very, very close graphics. Looking most realistic. I was gonna do friends only, but I'm gonna just do single player with AIs. We'll deploy to just regular deploy, not on scene, because I get extra points. We're gonna get right into it. I have three AIs, which are things that do things by themselves, computer-wise. And then there's me. I'll probably just do all the work, keep the AIs on the side, so you guys can see how everything works. You do have to connect. Well, I'm gonna let them do the connecting and stuff like that, because. So, anyways, I'm gonna let them do the connecting to the, let the AIs do the connecting to the hydrant and stuff. And then I'm gonna take the line and we're gonna go in and everything like that. We'll ventilate the windows and stuff like that. So this is how this game goes. So we'll go first person, I guess. So they're telling us basically what's happening. It's a reported fire on a residence on a hillside. So this game's very realistic, especially with the fire aspect and everything, which you'll see when we get on scene. I played this game in Stranded Ones before, and there was a video on YouTube. So we're at the engine, about to pass the truck here, get ahead of it. They're gonna swim past here. Look at that. Truck's trying to beat the engine crew. But we're gonna get them. Come on, come on, come on, because they're gonna swerve into our lane, because that car in the way. I'm trying to beat the engine here. What's up, Golds? Welcome to the stream. Appreciate you coming and watch. I saw your hello, I was just trying to drive here. Well, no wonder they're not moving out of our way. Oh, because I didn't have my lights and sirens on. So I didn't realize that I was using that. I thought they were already on when they were pulling out. Now they're on. Alright, so we're coming into the downtown area. Not exactly on scene just yet. They're gonna be on scene here momentarily though. Yo, J. Davis, appreciate the redemption for Hydrate. I don't have a drink with me right now, or I would. I do appreciate that. Alright, so we do have what looks to be fire, no visible smoke at this time. Pull into this little white box right here. Ooh. Come on. There we go.
That electrical fire being relit by sparks. Find
a... electrical fire by sparks, if you heard that.
I'll do a 360 check.
Alright, so they're gonna hook to the hydrant and stuff like that. I'm gonna wait till he grabs the line. He's going up to the hydrant.
The attack line is ready to go. My line is ready to go, boss. Okay, okay, boss.
So giving him a line. I'm gonna send mobile AI system.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
I'm gonna send them all right there. My door is already forced open. So we have flashlight tool. Looks like we have fire for sparks.
I'm on. Yes, man.
So we're gonna go on here. Hopefully we need to actually probably sandwich the AI guy. Okay, so we're gonna have to do search and rescue first, so I'm actually gonna drop a line right outside here. We're gonna go search and rescue here. Can't be fixed. Can't see any immediate victims in the first bedroom. We need a tool to whack it from the wall. Grab our tools here. Grab an axe. Just fire on the other side of that wall. That just sparked up. Need to find the window we can access. I do see a victim's legs there. Need to find the power cable. Power the residence. Which I believe is gonna be inside. There's a victim. Reach the window. That door has backdraft under it, I believe. It usually does. Alright, so we do have a Vic right here. Little hot there. Dispatch, we're pulling one victim out at this time. Medical staff. Staff should be around here somewhere. The only other side of the truck. Yep, there they are. This side of the truck. We need to find the power, which I believe is that same door. But I'm gonna try to knock some fire down, even though it's an electrical fire. Most of the fire is fully involved in the residence. The noise you make when you take damage, well, yeah, it's like, hey! Hey! I think it's fun. I've heard people comment about that before. But you can see that there definitely is a really, like, realistic aspect to this. Is gonna spark up again, obviously the TV, it's electrical. Which I'm push it a little bit here. And soak it down. Door entrance is being flared up again here. We'll get another victim right here in the room. Guys, come in for that guy.
Alright, Jake. I'll break it open. We'll need to get a tool first.
So I'm trying to knock down what I can. It relights itself in time until we can get somebody to set up the electric. I don't know where the electrical panel is. I will be engineer in Connecticut, but I need to wait for my cups. Nice.
I'm on.
Alright, so he's taking that second victim out of the bathroom now. Definitely need to consider finding the electrical panel soon. Alright, so all victims have been rescued from the structure. Need to find the electrical panel here. They did get some fire dials down, not much, but some electrical panel, I believe, is back corner where we rest. It's engulfed. So is this corner. Get one of these guys. I hope he just. We're bringing an AI back here. They are making it so you now have to wait a week until you can do another FD. Yeah, I figured that. Well, it was 4 days. Yeah, I figured they went up into a week. Okay, I just walked right in. Let's see. Because I believe the electrical panels are right in there, so that door. We're gonna have another guy get another line here. Let's go with this.
Yes, sir.
Let me go with this guy to get another line himself. Okay, so he picked up my line that was on the ground. Wow, they're putting the fire out in the back corner. I'm gonna try to annihilate some of these windows. Hey! Are you gonna do one? Can I get cheap? I am not, no. I already did one. I probably won't do one for another week or so. But I don't plan on, like, doing constant streams of the same game. Every day or every other day. I already did a Tennessee stream today. Connecticut stream 2 days ago. B-Grove stream the day before. Yesterday. Yeah, day before yesterday. Nah, the day before that was a Connecticut stream. There won't be another Connecticut stream for about a week. Same with Tennessee. I do plan on doing a B-Grove stream tomorrow, as I said. Tennessee. I ventilated most of the windows. There's the electrical panel. Electricity's been turned off. We can focus on all the fire out here. I'll grab another line. Let's get blue in here. Start down to the line. He's got a line on him. Supply line. Our attack line, I mean. Nozzle. Yeah. Alright, so now we're gonna get a line as well. When a shift starts at B-Grove, I just have to join the game. No, you have to be in the Discord call. Or Discord voice channel. Which is fire dispatch. You have to be there the entire time. Can't just be in game. Cause sometimes we do shifts that I won't stream. Fire in here because we don't have to worry about the fire sparking back up because of the electricity. Electricity's been in here and turned off. Okay, and I have a coordinate. Good, because some trucks require you to have that back. The lights and sirens. Not all the trucks, most of them are. Most of them are controller, but. Or MPC. Second in command. So there's Jack, which is the owner, and he's the head chief commander. I'm the deputy chief commander, which is under him. And we have one captain, one lieutenant, and the rest of them, everybody else is firefighters. Yeah, they're down. But they're still working on the back of the pump car. Get trained in shifts, yeah, so in shifts we'll do training, stuff like that, that people want to do, but it just all depends on how many people we get to show up. Most days we try to get at least 4 people to even start a shift. We were lucky enough during my stream shift there 2 days ago, and we had 7 people. Well, we had started out with 5, gained to 7. Fire has been extinguished. We had 7 and then dropped back down to 5. We had 4 in the end. So not everybody stays for the duration of the shift. The shift just goes until we deem there's not enough people to continue. We were able to do 3 hours worth of a shift, which I think was one of our longest ones. Go, go, go. So put that fire out. All right, so we're gonna look at another fire here. Oh, there's ones that are new, some that are just random, some that you've done. I guess we'll do this one here. All right, so I'm gonna have a friend join me. He wants to join, so we're gonna sit on the screen until he joins in here. Well, that's too bad, dude. Nah. If you're gonna join me, you can join me right now. Because I'm in the middle of the screen where it shows the AIs and everything like that. Waiting to deploy, so. I guess I'll wait then. How about that Super Bowl, huh? Yeah, I was watching the whole thing, start to finish. It was rigged, for sure. Oh, 100%. every time the Eagles would get a flag, oh, it didn't count, incomplete. But when it came to the Kansas City, oh, we'll count it. Yeah. It was complete, even though it clearly wasn't. So KC had to have paid some refs. That and one other freaking one guy, Patrick Mahomes. Injured his foot the first 20 seconds he was put into the game. And then he comes back into the game and he's like on something, dude. Like, he can't keep still. He keeps, like, sticking his tongue out and keeping his mouth wide open and slapping his tongue between his two cheeks and between the side of his lips and stuff like that. Like, he couldn't keep his facial stuff, like, still. That and his body movement. So when they were, like, going to do, like, the throw the ball under and then throw it, he was, like, kind of like, you know how wrestlers do their thing when they're exercising, they go from, like, left foot to right foot, hopping back and forth. He was doing that. And he just couldn't keep himself still. So they, like, gave him something. Like a shot of adrenaline or something. But he could not keep still. But he was doing really bad, too. Dog, you're gonna off it, like you just said. Because I'm not gonna wait. I have not gotten anything to eat yet today. I'll probably do another stream after this fire stream on some MW2, do some DMZ. Any day now. I've wasted like 5 minutes sitting on this screen. What truck should we do? The engine or the truck? Which truck should we do? The engine or the truck? Talking to you, Ab. Which one? I only have two trucks unlocked right now. No, there's the TP3 engine, the T-Rex Rosenbauer, the Viper Rosenbauer, and then the Rosenbauer walk-in rescues. Nothing new, no. Fires maybe, but not trucks. So are we doing the T-Rex or are we doing the Viper? The one with the knot bucket would be, I think, the Viper. Okay. Alright. Look at you loading so fast. Nice. Yeah, I already uninstalled World of Tanks. I had it installed and then I uninstalled it. Yeah, but you keep calling me while I'm still sleeping early in the morning.
Nah, you can download War Thunder, bruh. Fucking, we'll play it. We'll play that together. We are 1.5 miles. Oh.
You haven't been streaming. So how come you haven't been streaming?
Hold on, I'm talking to fiance right now. Okay. What?
Yeah.
Is this a big fire or a tiny one? Oh, we're still a mile out, so never mind. No, we won't see it. I don't see nothing. Watch this be a tiny fire.
Whatever you say, big dog.
Yes, Commander.
His axe is...
Hold on, boss. I'll be with you in a moment. Hold on, boss. I'll be with you in a moment.
Extinguishers. Do I have supply lines on here? Yeah, they're in there.
Yes, sir. Okay. Yes, Commander.
Where are the...
I'm on it.
High bar.
Supply line is ready to go, boss. So what is it to extend the arm? Is it OB or RB?
I got no clue.
You wanna go up to that window up there on the top? There's already a ladder there.
I gotta find the electrical box right quick. Turn the power off. And now my luck, it's inside. Seen anything out here? I'm going in. Never mind. Gotcha. I will go in. I'm gonna ventilate this. It's already being ventilated.
Upstairs, trying to hit it with the nozzle. Ladder. I gotta pick from here at the window. Upstairs. Knocked down a good amount of fire upstairs.
I cannot crouch for some reason.
B.
I'm clicking B. I can't crouch. I have a victim.
There's also one upstairs as well.
Oh, now I can crouch.
Yes, Command.
All victims rescued. Trying to get what I can in this window down here.
Yes, sir.
Put that window.
I'm on it.
Electricity's been turned on. That's good.
Have another nozzle. Attack hose. I'm gonna have this one guy come through the back and start hitting it on AI.
Trying to hit some of the fire in this bottom window here. Bars on it.
I gotta grab a power tool because the back door's locked.
So I'm trying to hit what fire I can with what I got. Hold on here. I can't bring the ladder down any farther right there. Yeah. See about getting this little window here. Oh yeah, we got it. There's still a victim upstairs, actually.
I'm currently hitting the fire. I'm on my way up the stairs though with an AR. You sound like a robot. You still sound like a robot.
You guys hear me on the stream? That sounded robotic-y for a second, you're right. Does it sound better or no? Okay, thanks. I wish I had this game. Yeah, it's a great game. There's still a fire on the second floor. Above right where you are. With you. Well, I was just on, so you kind of missed it. I was on Tennessee. make sure your application's been submitted and approved. I know you did join our Beegrove server, so should be in there. Yeah, it's my headset. It does that occasionally. I don't know why it's doing it all of a sudden now. It's the first time in the stream it's actually done. I think that's all I can really hit with the nozzle. Fire's in the wall inside of here, somewhat it is in the room. Let me try this here. Come on, headset, work with me here. Here we go. Connecticut. But then there's Beegrove, which I co-own with Jack. Which is a private community. You have to actually fill out an application and stuff. You don't have to fill out shit. Everybody does. Whether you know me or not. Just firing your messages. But they're in the same thing. Yeah. But they're in the same. Welcome to that fourth viewer and third viewer in the stream. Appreciate you guys coming in here. Sorry about my headset. I don't know why it's choppy. On occasion. I'll try to fix it for the next stream. Keep adjusting it here. Is there another victim in there? Should be. Said all victims were rescued. Oh, does it? It says punch all fires from there. Take them down the ladder, you got it. Oh, smart. I also think it's because the audio in the game is kind of louder than. Send them all in there, no roses. There we go, that should be a little bit better now. With the changes applied. Yeah, I guess I can come in there. Alright, there we go, I have connected. I hate that. I don't know why there's that static on my mic. It's never done this. Probably reset my Xbox after the stream. Yeah, I came in here. Search and rescue. Still a victim somewhere. Is this... where? Oh, sweet. My bad. Check for that final Vic. Might be the final Vic, I think. All Vicks. You have fun with that. I hear it. All right, so I just muted my mic in the chat. So I'm gonna do my outro here. 57 minutes of Firefighting Simulator Squad. We did like two fires. They're pretty long fires too. It takes some time, especially if you're using just AI. It takes some time to put the fire out and stuff like that. And you gotta ventilate and do search and rescue and turn off the electricity and all that kind of stuff. So they took pretty long, both of them did. And at the end, I did have my buddy Exit join me. He's a former firefighter, so he knows a lot about this firefighting stuff as much as I do. But again, I appreciate everybody who came in to watch the stream. I hope you guys enjoyed this. This is the second installation of video for Firefighting the Squad on my channel, and there's many more to come for sure. So again, appreciate you coming in. See you guys on the next stream, whenever that may be. Adios.